William wasn't much of a cleaner, but the firm that employed him was cheap. We paid for 2 hours a day. As I tend to work late, he cleaned around me, and I knew he finished in half an hour. His technique was not quite spit and polish, rather tap water on a scrunched paper towel rubbed vaguely in a circular motion.